This thing's putting out some power. Why am I the one that always has to touch the weird crank stuff?
Any idea what they would use it for?
With the right components, it could power almost anything. Flashlight, blaster cannon...